he stopped. Have nothing to fear but fear itself. Whoa, God, no, that hurt actually. Fuck! That's some bullshit. What the fuck? Come down here because I really don't need you bothering me in my next fight. Let's go, dude. Oh, he probably does have my soul. Means I really need to beat him this time. He does. Getting bold with this shit. Fighting how I would the first time. Here's when I hit him, he reloads and he can attack again. No! Don't do it! Don't fucking do that. I have nothing keeping me. Torch. Nice little glow for the Reaper of Souls. Shut up. Ow! I guess I was deserved. You shoot my dog, I shoot you in the foot. Gunshot and three cuts. Huh? Definitely faster, but also weaker. Kind of like the Holy Blade and the Kirk Hammer. I'm still stuck to call it the Kirk Hammer. It's called the Kirk Hammer, isn't it? Yeah, Kirk Hammer. Cause I remember it's Kirk Wall. And they just decided to put a hammer on it. Stop that. Oh, you're dead. After he got stuck in the wall, that'd be shit. You're gonna block him from coming at me. Come on. Come on. Come on, you slut. Come on. Don't you both come. Don't you dare. I don't know what kind of damage you're capable of, and I don't know how much you have right now. I only need one of you. I only need one of you. That's not one of you. That's not one of you. That's not one. 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 That's not doing any damage. Stop hitting me. You have to be right now. Fucking shit. Why aren't you dead yet? Ooh, the stress. Stress is fucking real. It's a completely different fight now. It is a completely different fight now. Now I can pretty much just wail on you how, like, oh, you taught me different. You taught me right from wrong. Oh, stop that, you little bitch. Stop that. Stop that. Stop that. Stop that. Stop. 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 I'm sorry. I apologize. I sincerely apologize. Just don't kill me. Jesus. Oh. God, I really did not want that fight. Remember the very first time I came through here? I ran through the entire first level. I didn't know. I just charged through. And I didn't know this was here the first time either. Because again, I just charged through. I remember there's two of you. One here, and one over in the corner, right? Guarding this. Yeah. That's a lot of health. Oh. Oh god. That terrified me. Just strolling on over. I wonder if there's an upgrade item for when you invade, so that you come at people in that form. I'm sure there is. Maybe terrible. Hey, you little old man. Last time I thought you were an NPC and I trusted you. And last time you shot my face off. Jesus, stop that. You call me a beast? Is that it for now? I guess so. Put some charred. Yeah, that's a actually installed one. 127k.
Across the valley to the east of Yarnum, you'll find the cathedral ward. Deep within lies the old main cathedral, said to be the source of blood. I haven't heard of pale blood, but that's your best bet if it's anything to do with unique types of blood.
is it useless, even the high up level ones. That's you.
This was once a safe haven for hunters, a workshop where hunters used blood to enhance their weapons and flesh. We don't have as many tools as we once did, but you're welcome to use whatever you find. Even the dog, should it please you.
This doesn't really make sense. What could really happen if I strike him? Yay. Ooh, good. Maybe. Well then, that's a lot of money. I guess I'll have to use them sparingly. There's bolt paper. Put that on for now. Looks like that's it. See you later.